Well, hello guys, and welcome here again to a new video. And today we're going to talk about everything that we are involved in, also a new farm that will be launching later today. If that sounds interesting, well, then I suggest you should subscribe, leave a like and comment down below, and also don't forget to join the Twitter and the Telegram and also Discord, link in the description down below. And if you want to stay up to date with the farms and everything, Patreon, there you get the infos at the moment I get them. So that being said, let's get started with Spectrum. Spectrum currently trading back up to $7.50. So yeah, we still hold our tokens. We did not sell at the dump yesterday. So yeah, everything's still looking fine. The current APY of the pool is 2,637%, which is equal amount to 7.somewhat percentage per day. I'm just doing the calculation. 7.22% per day, so that means on our 6k that's approximately $400 a day, and we will be released 2% of them daily at one stake. And currently the unlocking progress is 30% of the total supply is unlocked, but people are currently contributing to the staking, which is very nice. And you also got a lot of new polls that you can participate with the governance token, so that's also very interesting. And as you can see, the percentage went up again on Spectrum itself, 4.27% if you participate in the governance. And yeah, our token, we will keep them as long as the price is $15. I will not sell anything so far, only if we need the money or if Luna does a big drop, because on Anchor also everything is fine. Currently 5,200 as the collateral value. We initially, I think, provided 4,000, so we're still up a lot on our Luna back. But still, Luna did drop during the crash, like most of the coins. And now our TVL is at 38%, which is good. So we can take out another loan to buy more Luna very soon and get even a better price. So let's see how much we earn currently. 51 UST worth of Anchor token, which is not too bad. We only basically borrowed money to buy more Luna, and we get more tokens for free, you know, and that's the way to go. But also the new farm that will be coming out, Moose Finance, they actually reposted my video that I did yesterday. Very nice. And yeah, they will be launching today. They got a few more infos coming very soon, like the percentage, how much we will be earning on the pools and everything. So what did I do so far with the token? I bought myself 1.4 token. My plan will be to participate in a native pool with BNB, Moose and BNB, and also participate in the Cake and BNB pool, which is down here. And even maybe if the token prices go up again, we participate with ETH and BNB as well. And also for the single pools, I will maybe participate with some Moose in the coming week, because they will be doing stuff, I think, like Lava Cake did, where they emission other tokens as well. But of course, that's up to them how they are going to do it. And currently, you can see 4% already of the current supply is been burned, because there's already some trading activity going on. You can see on the Poolcoin chart what has been happening, and you can see that the liquidity currently sits at $1,600, and I will be waiting for good entry price. I hope to see the token again a bit lower, because I actually didn't catch the drop of the price which happened today. So we need to be aware on that, because yeah, sadly we don't have Uniswap v3 liquidity at Binance Smart Chain, where you can set in your target prices when the liquidity should be added. But you need to keep watching the price manually. But still, what will be the plan following this farm? Basically taking the rewards and sell them once we can unstake them, because the thing is, with farms you always want to get your initial investment back, and once you have your initial investment back, you are going to start to compound, and once you start to compound, you are going to make even more money doing nothing, and that's perfect. And yeah, in 7 hours, I might post stuff in the Telegram or Discord what I will be doing once the farming has been live. And that's basically already it for this farm. It's, yeah, a very interesting one on the Binance Smart Chain. And this has the concept of Lava Cake, by the way. But still, let's move on. Currently on Cream, our supply balance, 37K, sadly. The price crashes again for Cake and everything. Currently, Cake, I think, is at $13. So all the way from $40 down to $13. So yeah, you can see where I'm going from. Currently, the time is not the best to be in anything besides stablecoins. But yeah, nevertheless, we still farm here with DRIP and BNB, with DRIP and B tokens on here. And DRIP currently is worth how much? I think 50 or so. And it was worth $3 a few days ago. So yeah, that's not too bad at all. Yeah, currently it rose up to $55 and now it's at $49. So not too bad at all. And if you look at the current liquidity, it's also not too bad at all. If I would know that earlier with what they will be doing, I would have bought, as I said, at $3 when I first told you guys that you can farm with the token. But yeah, we didn't do that because we were lazy and focused on other things at the moment. But yeah, we will not do the same with Moose. So that's the thing. And also for Spectre, that's basically what I mean. You know, you need to stay in the farm that's already providing itself. And that's the same with DRIP token. They were there for the long term already. And that's why the price finally goes up, you know. Token was, I don't know, a few months already out and was always below $10, dropped down to $3. And yeah, they took the initiative to put the marketing to work and it actually did work out. And that's perfect. And I think the same will happen for Spectrum as well as for some of the other farms that we are involved in. Because yeah, I can't tell you guys much because yeah, I myself don't know that much, but I think Moose will do also a good thing about promotion because I already looked a bit on Twitter and I found, I think, another video of Moose Finance already, and that's a big sign that they are actually trying to get people to talk about them and to get more people involved, which is always a good thing because this feels like a stealth launch or maybe even a fair launch because stealth was... Yeah, it was a bit of a stealth launch if you look at it, but yeah, it's still doing a decent job since the beginning of the token. Like if you bought in at the very first minutes, of course you'll make profit, but even after like a few hours, you still make profit while holding. And I think the same will happen as for Lava Cake, where we see once farming has started, the price will start to be rising and thus that no new token are able to be minted, the price will keep increasing over the time until the token will be unlocked. And once that moment happens, of course, the price is going to dump again. But still, there's a lot of opportunity to be made. If you look at the market cap, 8,300, and you think about the market cap would be at a million or so, then the token price would be already at a few thousand dollars, which is good. So only if you buy one token, you can make already 1K. But of course, is that going to happen? We don't know, but that's speculation. So that's basically it for Moose already. Like, we will talk about it in tomorrow's video once farming has started, because right now, the only thing I can show you is the website, and the website looks promising. So what will be the key moving forward at the current price as well? If we go over here onto FAMEX and we look at Bitcoin, we can see that this is basically just manipulation because banks are buying Bitcoin and they tell you to sell Bitcoin. That's just how it works. That's called manipulation in the market and it seems to be working. The price keeps on dumping because people seem to be very stupid and listen to the mainstream media shit that's going on instead of doing the blockchain analysis correctly and see who is buying and who is selling, because then you would know that there's no reason to be fearful at the moment. It's just whales getting better prices and the small people losing their money, like always. And yeah, until you see and learn that stuff, you will keep on losing money in the long term because you just need to chill, don't do anything, and wait until everything is over and the price moves normal again. Because at the moment, it's time for the exchanges to start making more money with the liquidations. And yeah, that's what's currently happening because Binance will be in danger in a few months, you know, because regulations and stuff will happen sooner or later in the United States. And when that moment happens, then you need to be fearful. But at the moment, everything is going according to plan, as I would say. Even though it's scary sometimes to see the price fall a lot, it still doesn't do the things that it did in 2017, my bad. So everything looks healthy, in my opinion. But yeah, that was it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And until tomorrow. Bye-bye.